dad says get up, y'all get the fuck up, all right? When I say get up, I want everybody in the air. You understand me? Let's show everybody on Hulu what time it is. Get up, get up, get up.
Let's go with that sub button, baby. Woo!
Again. How about some monitors, Rodney? I think I was like 88%. 87%. My dad says, get up, y'all get the fuck up. And I say, get up, y'all get the fuck up. Everybody in the back, can you hear me? Now everybody, come on, get up, get up, get the fuck up! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for having us in your home tonight. We are Limp Bizkit. And this is Mr. Wes Borland. How many people out there have had one of those days? Oh, yeah. Well, let me make this clear. This is not Woodstock 99. Fuck all that bullshit. But what this is me and you having a party like it is 1999 in this motherfucker. Come on.
It's just one of those days where you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. Don't really know why, but you want to justify. Bringing someone's head off, don't come in contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. Let shit slip, and you can leave it with a fat lip. It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. Think you better quit talking that shit. It's just one of those days, feeling like a freight train. First one to the plane, leaves with a plush name. Damn right, I'm a maniac, you better watch your back. Got the fuck into the program. And if you're stuck up, you just locked up. Next in line to get fucked up.
Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker.
Just one of those days.
She says bullshit. Think you better quit, let shit slip.
Or you believe it with a fat lip.
It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. I think you better quit talking that shit, punk. So come and get it.
Thank you. shit. My suggestion is to keep your distance, cause right now I'm dangerous. We've all felt like shit, been treated like shit. All those motherfuckers wanna step up. I hope you know I pack a chainsaw. Just give your ass wrong. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break something tonight. Like a chainsaw. Just give your ass wrong. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break something tonight. Like a chainsaw. Just give your ass wrong. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break your fucking face tonight. This is a happy day. Is everybody happy? Dallas, you good? It's time for you guys to leave because Megan Thee Stallion's going on in a second. Well, I was gonna leave and go check it out. How about Post Malone? He's a bad motherfucker. I like his style. Let me know if you're feeling my dad vibes right now. Come on. 3, 2, get the fuck song. Everybody knows this song. Ain't it a shame that you can't say fuck? Fuck's just a word in a song. Like a fucked up punk with a fucked up mouth. 9-inch nail to get knocked the fuck out. Fucked up age, fucked up sex. Fake ass titties on a fucked up chest. We're all fucked up. What you wanna do? You fucked up me. You fucked up you. You wanna fuck me like with a fucked up stitch, fucked up head, fucked up shame, swinging on my nuts is a Damn, we're in Chicago, man. This is fucking dope. I see a bunch of pretty smiles out there. You're looking beautiful. That's for damn sure. All right, so since this is your first time, you know how we do it. It's peaks and valleys. Right now, we in the valley. We in the valley of the Palooza. And we gonna lift it up. And when it gets up, I want you to get up. Come on.
You can bring me down. I don't think so.
I don't think so.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. It's my starfish. My truck is starfish. Motherfucker.
Gracias. Dankeschön. Thank you so much, everybody. This motherfucking party is alive.